It's a hot night in Brussels. I told you about heat. Many years ago, I think in the mid-80s, Chris and I and a friend went on holiday to St. Lucia in the Caribbean. Very nice. We were staying in a remote little hotel, like in a cabana, and every night for dinner, we had red snapper. And then there was nothing to do, so we played dominoes. And our friend, who'd come with us, every night beat Neil and Chris at dominoes. And afterwards, he did a little victory lap kind of dance, and we called it Domino Dancing.
Until the last jump.